John Constable. He managed to turn a boring part of England into a place you'd almost want to visit.